Okey-dokey. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again, and this time around, I'm making me some 8-bit music. Also, like usual, I'm in the middle of getting things set up, too. So just kind of bear with me. Come on. There we go. Okay, let me scroll this over. Okay. Okay, so let me move this mic up here. Oh, and for at least the early part of the stream, I'm gonna have some Caesar salad and a Reese's miniature. Get back up here. I know I forgot something. Alright, everything gets moved up one. go. Welcome aboard, Stank. I'm using BeepBox. It's the only one I found that I can pretty much use straight out of the box, and it doesn't look like rocket science, or doesn't look like I'm trying to pilot an airplane or something. That don't sound right. Let's try that. Doom Mouse? I've never even heard of him, Stank. So, no one on me. Yep. Oh, okay. It's kind of old school, huh? Morning, Kataro. Stank, this is Kataro. He's one of my longest standing regulars. I think he's been with me for at least a year. Kataro, this is Stank. He's a new one. And I get to fiddle with this. Oh. over. Okay. Okay, so that's all set. Too abrupt. And I better change the song length while I'm here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I got the drop down menu. There you go. Now I got some length. I'm gonna go back and try a different sound. Gonna go with triangle wave, mainly because I'm just getting sick and tired of using square wave all the time. Now to get something going for that one. Oh, haven't erased this miniature. That's triangle? That sounds like square wave. Damn. I'm all done over there. Damn it. God, this thing's uncooperative. here to gotta edit this. I can't remember what pitch channels did. I still want to fiddle with drum channels eventually. Oh, pitch channels, it basically affected how many of these I wanted. But as you can have no more than four tones going on at one time, it's really, including the drums, really not much point in adding any more. Changing that much. Excuse me. Okay, real quick. I'm gonna go clean my bowl out real quick. I'll be right back. By all means. I just hope they make it a good rendition of it. Will you stop? Trackball keeps sticking. We go. Still thinking.
Thank you.
Yeah. And there are already tables I don't really care for, so I just as soon as I'm not have them on. Okay, so you can do this then. Okay, number 7 for that. Still thinking. Yeah, I can't get behind this piece 100%, so I'm not even gonna bother trying to drag it on. Alright, so let's replay the whole thing. I'm just gonna go ahead and call this one good. And because I'm stupid and forgetful, I need to get a date on this. The 3rd. Cut. We'll paste that one, and the song is done. So let's make a new one. That ain't gonna work. Yelly. Stop. Goblins. Novelty. Sounds more like an organ. Dark Strike. Where is the base at? Okay. Okay, pick base. I'm not really liking that sound all that much. I don't know how to make that shorter either. And one drawback to BeepBox is the fact that whatever preference changes you make over here, it's gonna affect the entire thing. Like I can't make custom settings just for this one square here, and then change it over to another one and so on and so forth. So, there is no custom options. It's all global. That sounds pretty cool. No. I'll stick with that, thank you. Oh. Same thing here. I can't change the beats per minute just for this particular sheet of music right here. Then, 120 or 150 just for this one here, and then 120 for everything else. I gotta find the symbols. Yeah, I'm not feeling this. Oh, let's try this. Nope. Oh, I gotta get pushed back. So let's change it up. Stop. Way too fast. listen to that all day. Unfortunately, I'm just gonna go ahead and clear this out. And for this one here, wrong one. I'm gonna go ahead and add an additional drum channel. Same problem here. Ashley come up short. it up, please? Make it fit. And again, the only settings I can do on here are global settings. I can't do custom settings that only affect this one sheet right here. Frustrating. Just can't seem to make it work. And I'm trying not to make a tune that song that's pretty much formatted the same way as all my other tunes, so. Even then, with what I had in mind, isn't gonna work for an 8-bit song, since you could have no more than 4 tones in one spot. What I had in mind is the way jazz musicians do their drums. Left hand on the right cymbal. You know, and then have the other 3 limbs doing their thing. But I wouldn't be able to do it on 8-bit. So yeah, even then I'd have to scrap this anyway. Otherwise I'm just gonna leave 2 tones then. So let's start over. I guess I'll go with that. So let's try this out. Gotta get moved back one. There we go. Actually, no, squarely. And as much as I hate to do this, but I think this is probably gonna be my last song. Feeling like total shit for some reason. Either that, or I'll probably play an actual game or something. But yeah, I'm having trouble staying awake, and two, I'm having trouble formulating ideas. Faster. Got it. I'm just gonna go ahead and scrap it. I'm spending more time staring at a screen than I am actually trying to make something. Change that up. Nope, definitely not what I wanted. Alright, so gonna go ahead and kill that. Okay, I'll go ahead and kill the stream and then restart it here in a few minutes. Here I go.